Hello children, welcome to Stanford Digital Classroom. Today I am going to teach you EVS of evaluation to lesson 15, Animals Around Us. Animals Around Us. In this chapter, we will learn about some animals. We see different kinds of animals. Around us. Some are domestic. Some are wild animals, some are aquatic animals, and some are birds. So let's read about them from book. So student, open your book, page number 68, lesson number 15, Animals Around Us. So now open your book, page number 68 and lesson number 15, Animals Around Us. We see different kinds of animals around us. Some animals live in jungles, some live in farms, and some live at our home. Some animals live in water, some crawl on the ground, and some fly in the sky. Some animals live in jungle. They are wild animals. We can also see them in a zoo. Lion, deer, giraffe, tiger, bear, elephant, and zebra. Some animals live in our homes. They are pet animals, dog, cat, rabbit. We keep some animals in farm who are useful for us. They are called farm animals. These animals give us food like milk, eggs, or meat and wool. The cow gives us milk. The hen gives us eggs. The sheep gives us wool. Some animals help us in pulling carts, plowing fields, and carrying our loads. Now page number 70. Water animals. Some animals live in water like fish, frogs, seahorses, etc. Insects. Some animals crawl on the ground. They are called insects. Insects have 6 legs. Some of them have wings for flying, just like butterfly, grasshopper, cockroach, housefly, mosquito, and honeybee. Birds. Some animals fly in the sky. They are called birds. Most of the birds can fly with the help of their wings. Their bodies are covered with feathers. They have 2 legs with claws. They have wings in place of mouth, just like parrot, peacock, kingfisher, pigeon, crow, and sparrow. So student, practice this chapter at your home with your parents. Thank you and have a nice day.